Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Mountain Blade Warband. So, 38, yeah, he's gonna go get in that castle, ain't he? The freaking Road Oaks decided to go to war with us for some reason. You're gonna go attack something of mine, aren't you? Be a total nuisance. 58, I think I'd rather not fight them. Oh yeah, I'm not at full numbers. Yeah, run! Yeah, they're gonna come annoy my stuff now. That means I should probably push for Swadia to come to peace. Road Oaks. Road Oaks have pretty good archers, but I don't think they're going to be as strong as Swadians. Or I don't think they're going to be a real difficult. Okay. Yeah, I need to give some of those away so the spam is less. What have they jumped? I want to see. Oh, he's in trouble. Save him. There we go. I'll save him. This will make him happy. Ew! What a terrible setup. Okay. You guys set up here. You guys set up here. You guys set up on that hilltop. So I want entertainment. Okay. There they are. Where are they going? Oh god, don't charge. This is why you were losing the battle. You're freaking charging in, idiot. Oh my god, okay, well, I guess we'll move forward a little bit. Strain is horrendous. Especially for horses. Where are they going? Where are they going? Oh, they're holding their ground? I guess that's not a bad idea. Okay, I'll put all my troops on follow. Let's make our hilltop cavalry go up there for the fun of it. Ow, bastards, don't shoot at me. Don't shoot at me. Does that mean the Rodokians are more of a defensive oriented force? Okay. I mean, I'm gonna snipe them if they keep this up. We've got nice little protected space in here. Hide behind this tree. Yeah, it appears they're trying to take a more defensive stance. Yeah, how about... let's just have our infantry charge in. Oh, looks like they're... looks like our allies are getting rocked here. Cavalry make their way over there, and then I'll have them charge in, and they'll get utterly destroyed. Yeah, I don't know if I can help you at this rate, guys. You're too much idiots. Okay, got cavalry on charge. I think I'm gonna go try to screw up their chances of actually getting good shots. They chose a good position to defend. The thing they didn't expect was a freaking cavalry attack. I don't want to get killed up here, though. Okay, run, please. Almost got KO'd. Okay, now the Mad King's guys follow me. They'll bail me out. We still haven't lost our primary troops. Okay, good. Here comes our main force. Okay, close in. I don't really want to be up in their face anymore, of course. I took a lot of damage. I guess I don't want to stay on top of a hill. Ow, damn it. Oh, horse crotch. Wow, that doesn't happen very often. Well, now we just have to watch the fight. I'm pretty sure we've won. Huskarl knocked out by sharpshooter. Twice, that's terrible. Once my main troops actually freaking get here, what we can do is look at this. Enemies, 8 wounded. Our allies are decimated, so it is up to us. Are archers actually holding in a good position or not? Oh! Infantry's following me. Can I put you on charge? Oh, they're gonna get decimated. Yeah, close the. They're still trying to protect me, but it's too late. them on charge. Oh yeah, look at them go now. We're actually fighting. Huskarls are eating them up. Yeah, their lines have failed. You can see there's some little fighting going on, but largely we've won, and we had backup coming in. So they chose a good place to pick this fight, where the terrain kind of undid my number advantage pretty severely. Yes, we won. Now I can stop being passed out on the ground. Thank God. That didn't happen very often. That was terrain. Mad King. Oh, he's devoted. Yeah. I don't want any of them. I don't want any of your stuff. It's all garbage anyways. Okay. Fun dunk. You done leveled. He needs some more agile. Now he can actually have a horse. Where's his riding? Riding. Perfect. Huskarl. Okay. Congrats, guy. I saved you. Thank you for saving as God. Okay, in fact, I'm gonna lure you. Okay, hey. Orders for you. I don't know what's close here, though. Damn it. Wish I could see a map and click the map. Never mind. I can't remember what's here. I then forgot. Okay. Bit of a devastating battle, but not terrible. Okay, so we were going to go down and screw with some Radokians, because they wanted this. This means the next time I get a Uxhall. God dang. Where's Uxhall? Uxhall, Uxhall, okay. I guess this is in their territory. Okay, it's right over there before it gets taken. I can't remember what Uxhall is. Like, what kind of siege it is. Okay, maybe we can decimate their forces on our walls. That would be nice. We're a little under. Let me stop here real quick. Get 12 more, that's good. Just bodies. Okay, Uxhall. Burn for Uxhall. I don't want to lose Uxhall. Guess I could have jumped someone there. I didn't want to take the time, though. Okay, let's not get jumped here. Let's get inside. Okay, let's leave real quick. I want to make sure I'm fully upgraded. Okay, we are. Okay, before they got me, let's go to the marketplace. Goods merchant. Make sure we have some. Want to make sure I keep up on my food. Otherwise, not feeding your troops is not good for morale. Give them some olives. Okay. Check the armor merchant just for something amazing to happen. I mean, we have enough money to buy whatever the heck we want. We now have... What is that? Oh man, I have a hard time seeing the split. $1.5 million. That's a lot. Okay. Wait here for some time. This might be bad. Did I not defend Uxhall well or something? Okay, I'm gonna leave momentarily. Oh god, I hope I didn't click and move far. I want to make sure I'm getting my guys fully trained up. Yeah, probably skirmishers will be far more valuable. God, I am, aren't I? I did. Ooh. How many do we have here? Some lancers, some crossbowmen. No, we should be okay. Join the mother freaking battle. Oh god, 496 versus 1,000 something. Ew, bad odds. And they're kind of like right here, okay. Ow. Where are they trying to come up? Ah, right here. Let's see if we can't get a cheese spot. We're gonna need the cheese. Make every freaking arrow count. I missed. That arrow didn't count. I missed again. Ow. Getting shot is not good. Dang. At least they have serenades. They're not the best. Ow, I'm taking too much damage. I need to not. Okay, this is okay. Do I just not have very many archers? No, they're going down. Okay. Reasonably protected here. Just have to be patient. We'll pick him off. I don't have a lot of archers. Maybe I didn't put a lot in my original castle force. He looked important. Was he a knight? Yeah, Count Despin went down. That's a good morale breaker. I am taking damage is the problem. Once in a while. And I really don't want to pass out on this, like, very important battle. This will be a full power Rodok assault. Yeah, they haven't even got anybody really up on the wall yet. 43 versus 103. They're gonna have more. This is gonna go on a couple sieges. I can guarantee it. Okay, and have my elite guards follow me. Okay, make sure they're close. They'll be my best protection at the top of the wall here. I can possibly ask for, because they are pretty hardened troops. Now we're getting pretty good. Ew! Picked up a Serenid training sword? Are you kidding me? Where's my proper weapon? This is one-handed. I'll get my old weapon back, but I feel like this is a huge damage down. Uh-oh. Don't let them take the... Not let them take the walls. Very good. Yeah, don't let them take the walls. Taking the walls would be trouble. Okay, good. Good, I think we have it under control again. Let's go back to doing some hack and slash. Conserve my arrows when it looks bad. Hey, he's on the wall. Get him. Get him, he's on the wall. Why are we, like, allowing this, guys? I really want that view. Can I please have my... Oh, wait. I found it. Yes, I got back my old weapon. Okay, yeah, let's make you guys line up in there. I don't know, I probably should have left them alone. They were nicely split. This guy looks really tough. Come on, get a slice in there. No, stay here. You're not going to give them the wall just for the fun of it. I don't know what they were doing. Messing up bad, mostly. But yeah, I think we have to kill like 3-1. Which I think we're doing so far. I wish that like those statistics existed. At the end of the battle, you could see how many killed, like how many were killed by your troops. There, I got a guy. Yes, got another guy. As long as I over the head bop, it's a good down slice. Ooh, he looks valuable. What is he? Serenade guard. Okay. And I have a Serenade army. That's not bad. And Rodokian army, of course. They've largely stayed out of the fighting, while I've gone all in on the fighting. Okay, yes, good, got a slice in. Speed bonus, -5? I wasn't moving. Maybe it's because he was hopping down on his downward motion. Ooh. Lost some people. 3 Swadians killed. Okay. Man, they are endless. Swadian militia, who cares? How many more? Okay, we may need to go back into sharpshoot mode. Like we're losing the walls a little bit. What happened with that guy? Another wave coming? Yeah, here they come. Okay. One guy died inconveniently for me. Okay, Okay, get some close range shots, and I hardly need to zoom. Nothing to zoom on. Like an early release too. I think I'm gonna miss. Okay, I haven't taken too much damage. Part of my goal is I need to not take too much damage. If I get knocked out, it's quite bad. Yeah, point blank him. Show him who's boss. Ow! Bastard. He actually reached me and hit me for a lot of damage. So I bet they're going to assault again and then they're going to run and we'll get in. It takes a while to like weaken them like we have Swadia where they just can't get enough troops so they keep losing. Looks expensive. What are you? You're a Swadian sergeant. He was expensive. That guy not so much. He didn't look very valuable at all. I got bandit. Okay, crossbowman. A little annoyed I'm being pushed out. I can just sit here and pick people off. I need to turn off banners though. Maybe. Oh, good crossbowman. Yeah, I guess shots right down the tube, and then he died. Not a good crossbowman. Would have been worth more to me alive. Why are we letting him get in on the wall? Like, why are we letting him get this far in? Don't stand in front of that opening. Okay, I'm gonna put my infantry into a charge. I don't think they can get out of here, but at least then they'll keep piling in. I wonder if I couldn't wiggle out of here, maybe go over to a different spot, get some shots in. I just don't want to get knocked out. They're having some trouble at the gate. He looks expensive. Get the heavily armored guy? No, he's blocking it. Ow. Okay, let me see if I can't get around their shield. Hey, what up? Marnid, what the heck are you guys doing here? Okay. I might get sniped here, which is my concern, but I probably can get some cheap shots here. On whatever direction they are not facing. Thin the crowd a bit. Looks expensive. It's a Nord archer of some sort. Give me a better purview of the battlefield anyways. Okay. So we have a blockage down here because the archer, which is great. That archer is holding up all his other troops, so he can take a shot while his people are getting picked off left and freaking right. Tried to go for a headshot. We're a little far from me to get a consistent headshot. I also dislike the archers. They can actually do damage from a distance, which is bad, causes trouble for me. Yeah, I should try to get over here next time. I wonder how many we've lost, though. I know we've taken casualties. Why would they attack this city? Maybe it was my least defended. Battle 1, how many we lose? 11 killed! That is not bad at all. Allied casualties, 22. So we lost like 30 versus their 303. We did okay. Now, I just have to imagine we have like... No, we don't. I would have thought we had upgrades across the board on that one. Okay. No, I don't want to see that. Oh, okay. Move back in here. Wait here for some time. Are they gonna retreat? Oh, their number is crumpled. Nudar. Oh god, Nudar. We got bigger problems. I imagine there's gonna be a peace with Swadia soon. Which would be good. Allow me to work on these guys a bit more. But I would love to break these guys on the walls of my castle. Okay, do we happen to level up in there? I couldn't tell. Yes. Okay, some more crossbowmen. Freaking wonderful. We are losing a lot of footmen. Start building a few more of those. Train those guys back up. Wait here for some time. At least it's kind of interesting being on the defensive again. Okay. We are under siege, aren't we? That's the reason they're standing around. Taking forever to make ladders, though. Maybe they don't have any good engineers left. Maybe I knocked out their engineer. It's likely. Okay, I gained 15,000. I'm tempted to use that. Okay. Don't particularly care. Let's go infantry, crossbowmen, sharpshooters, Huskarl. They're letting me buff up my troops. We didn't come in with real strong troops, but we got caught off guard, so what can you expect? Jesus, I am going to come out and freaking attack them if they keep this crap up. How many do they have? Next time I go to train. You mouse over, see how many are actually attacking. I might be able to fight them on the outside of the castle. Be just as good. Oh no, they have 430. Not gonna fight that one. Must be their king. I mean, they're letting me buff up my troops, but they certainly are not letting me, like, get new. Okay, join the battle. Finally! Jesus, you need to train some more engineers. Okay. Isn't it this way? Wow, that Rodok sharpshooter got killed like 2 seconds in. Okay. Any chance I could go down the stairs and go around? Or bail? Oh god. It's not, I didn't mean to fall down here, but I'll go around. Oh, sharpshooter killed by Count Trabu. Sharpshooters are getting owned. Might have to move them. Let's see what I can do. Can I assume shooting into their archers is good? I think it's a safe assumption. At least annoy them a bit. Okay. Let me try to do some damage to the bridge. To the ladders. He looks valuable. What are you? A king? A knight? What is he? A sergeant? No. No way was he a sergeant. Oh my god, their sharpshooters are idiots. They're literally holding everything up. Just leaving their other guys in a terrible position. Maybe I'll shoot at their... No, I can always shoot at their stronger units. Thinking about leaving them alive, but why? They're actually probably one of my higher risk units. We are taking a fair amount of sharpshooter damage this time. Or like our crossbowmen are taking a lot of damage. Yeah, his shield blocked me. Unfortunate. Kind of on the wrong side, but there's no good way to get up there, so. Come on. We can die. Doing an excellent job of thinning them out. I am shooting for their more valuable looking troops when I can. Who's that? A Mamluk. Yeah, that's like a knight. Good character to have dead. This guy's an idiot. Pointing his shield the wrong way. A little disappointed I still can't, like, one-shot people with arrows. It takes multiple shots if it's not a headshot. Well, what can you do? Oh, reinforcements just arrived. I feel like they blew most of their melee force in the first wave, and that this is a lot of archers. Which is fine, because archers just don't do that well. I don't think I hit a single thing there. I mean, how many guys can take like two arrows and survive? Apparently half their army. Okay, maybe I can get some headshots here. Come on, give me a headshot. At least I'm getting more consistent hits down here. I don't really care who I'm shooting as long as I do damage to them. Okay. Uh-oh, here come more troops. I'm having really good luck shooting into here, though. Like, if I can hit each time, why not? Oh, headshot. Sweet. Oh, another headshot. Got our headshot angle going. I mean, I may not be getting kills, but I think I'm dealing consistent damage into that mass for pretty good damage. And I imagine that just for, like, output, it's better. More DPS per second, even if you're not killing a unit. And they don't seem to have their shields up down in the bottom, so... Oh, I got a kill there. Must have been someone I shot once before. Yeah, I got another kill there. I'm getting every once in a while. This is looking kind of bad on the bridge, though. See, I don't always hit these on the bridge, though. They're moving around too much. Shoot down here, it's quite effective. He looks valuable. Kill him. Assassinate. Okay, he fell. But yeah, down here they don't seem to particularly have any sort of defenses. Guess no one has their shields up yet? Or maybe they aren't pointing this way? Oh wow. Shoot into this mosh. I missed. Unbelievable. I mean, we're getting 2.0 difficulty. And each shot, for a shot that's basically zero difficulty. I hardly even need to aim. Just shoot somewhere in there and go. I mean, I'm pretty sure they've lost miserably at this point. Because they are dying off. Too many rangers, not enough melee troops. Is their problem. Come on, you can just die. Still, this is big. Like, we're gonna be destroying a huge chunk of the enemy's forces. And this weakens those countries. They never quite come back right if they're, you know, if they're on the defensive. Yeah, I'd love to know how much total experience I've... Oh, we're out of arrows now. Well. You die recently, I kinda want your arrows. See them there. Can I have them? Oh, they're bolts. That's not gonna help. Any of you an arrow guy, I would shoot you. I have like all sharp shooters. Well, now I feel supremely useless. Ooh, I could do dangerous stuff. I don't think I'm dead if I fall off here. Okay. I am freaking pinata practice though. At least now I feel like I can do something. Suck it. Mad King's mad. Ow, I just got shot. Can I just drop in here? Mad King's damn crazy. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm crazy. Kick the air. I don't know how to cheer, so we're going to kick the air. In fact, let me check that. Is there a way to cheer? I should just learn it. And then it would be wonderful. I don't know how to cheer. Okay. So, since I don't know how to cheer, I'll just kick the air. I don't even think this does anything. Can't even, like, Sparta anyone or anything. Okay. Are they gonna come at me again? We should have some pretty dang trained troops after that one. Okay. How many are left? They still have a pretty large group there. No, nope. Let me right click in here somewhere that's not freaking Trumbull. I want to go back in the house. Or back in here. Wait here for some time. Let's see if they go to attack again. Yeah, they're kind of decimated. They still have that 380 though. I think they ran off. This means I might be able, if I'm quick enough, might be able to go screw with them a bit. Nah, they're too strong. Okay. 175, so I'm guessing I need to dump some more troops here in Uxhull. Manage the garrison. Hello, Swadian infantry. Too many sharpshooters. Let's give some away. Swadian sergeants. I guess I'll give him some Huskarls. Okay. Well, that's good. We stopped that. Let's go get some more troops. Got to rebuild. I mean, Uxhall should be okay now, I think. Yeah, they kind of. I was gonna go after theirs, and they went after mine. I see how things are. I know. It'll rebuild. God dang it! Freaking. Who sees this, and are they not just gonna run as soon as I leave? No, they probably aren't. Okay. Did I make it? Ugh. Fight you to the end. Pull back. Yeah, let's do it. 53 is a pretty small price. Wait here for some time. And they just abandoned the siege, you little cowards! Okay, leave. Obviously, I just decimated myself. And a good number of my really good troops. That was probably... I probably should have fought. I probably would have been okay. Okay, I need people, though, now. Okay, I need to give out some... Yeah, I need people. I need to give out some fiefs. Ugh, looted. Okay, let's head up north, then. Hopefully they don't come screw with Uxhall. It's looted too. This is not going to be good. Gained experience. Alden, yeah, I need to go. Where is my head town? Tyr? Recruit some volunteers. Not that I need Nords of all things. Yeah, let's go to Tyr. Maybe I can recruit some more. Yeah, I want to recruit some more lords and stuff. And I should also give away some things. Lord Delgan heard the ill treatment at the hands of King Harless. Yes, come join on. And you, Chaka. Victory, I'm honored to fight at your side. Oh. Could I ask him for troops? I'd love to steal his troops. We only had one? Huh, yeah, okay. Kirsten does not have a lord. You may wish to keep it this way. Dire quarrel between Lord Grundar and Nudar. Okay. Resolve dispute. I don't think I'm going to mess with that. Actually, okay, let's give out some fiefs. We should rejoin my party. Oh no. What am I after? Oh yeah. Vassal's a fief. Telrog. So we're going to see who's angry over this. Let's give it to Nudar. Who's not in a good mood? Clargus. Okay, Clargus. Uh-oh. Because they didn't like that. Okay, I won't take any of those. Come on, clear out of the way. I need to give away some more feasts for the end. So Clargus needed some help. Clargus, 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 Clargus. Where's Clargus? Clargus, who else is mad now? Okay, Dundash. Dundash and Turlog. Where's Dundash? Dundash. Okay, and then, yeah, Delgon now. You gotta do this every once in a while. You gotta give away some stuff. Let's give it to... I don't think they make money when they're not done up either. Was it Deldon? Deglon, I think. Okay, and now Tulug is not happy. Tulog. Give this to Tulog. Tulug. Okay. I don't think anyone's displeased with me now. Even though Lord Marrier could use something. Let's give it to Lord Marrier. Lord Marrier. Why was he so happy over a town instead of a castle? Looks like Ragus and Refarch could use one too. I don't have a lot left. Let's give this to Ragus. Ragus. Okay, from 5 to 30. Okay, I think we've made everyone happy except Gungar, but screw Gungar. Okay. Ooh, Deglon. Did I let you in, did I? Oh, wow. You just joined? I gave you a castle? I didn't even know who you were. Anyways, I think we're going to wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Took care of a little bit of stuff. Now we won't get spammed by your freaking, you know, little places getting destroyed. Blah, 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 blah. That goes on all the time. Should be good. Huh. But anyways, I think we're going to wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to go on beating some townsfolk, and I will catch you in the next episode.